Hi, I'm Rick Gore out of Travis Equestrian Center. Today we're going to be talking about how to get your horse to back up under saddle. Teaching a horse anything under saddle usually starts on the ground. So if your horse knows how to do it on the ground, he's going to know how to do it easier when you get in the saddle. So to get a horse to back up, there's a lot of ways to do it. First, you want to teach him what back up is. So I might put a little pressure on his nose and move into him, and he'll back out of my way. So he just backed up a little bit there. After he knows that that means back up, maybe I'll use back with a little pressure from the lead rope, back, and I'm gonna get in his face. By putting pressure on this lead rope and teaching him to back up like that, I'm gonna give him the exact same cue when I'm on the saddle. So when I'm on the saddle, what I'm gonna do to get him to back up is right here. I'm gonna pull back on the reins a little bit and go back, back. And since he does it on the ground, he's gonna do it in the saddle. I've set him up for success because I've taught him what the word back means for one cue, what the pressure to the rope halter means has a second cue, and then I say back and pull on these and just lightly put pressure and he backs up. So when I get on the saddle, he's already gonna know how to back up. So all I'm gonna do is show him that's what I want him to do while I'm on him. So since I know he knows it, I'll go ahead and jump on him here. Good boy. And now, since I know that what he knows he's supposed to do, I'm gonna add an additional cue of leaning back and putting my feet forward. So, cause later I'm gonna want him to back up by just me leaning back. So I'm gonna say back, I'm gonna lean back, put my feet forward, put a little pressure on him, say back, back. Since he knows it on the ground, he knew it in the saddle. And that's how you teach a horse how to back in the saddle.